Simon, where are you?
Please call me back. I need to talk to you.
So you've created new runes in the past and now. Suddenly they don't work anymore.
Hi, I'm Clary Frey.
You're right.
Please, you need all hands on deck. Let me help.
Alec, please look at me.
Hey.
Absolutely not.
Are you saying she's lying?
We need to talk about this, okay? Please, I...
She is Valentine's daughter.
We know all about you and Idris.
How do I even know you?
Haven't we proven ourselves? Valentine attacked the Institute. We captured him.
At what cost? Your idealism is charming.
Alec, I want Jace back as much as you do.
You must be Clary, Valentine's daughter.
Yeah, don't hold it against me.
I am doing this for you.
No, we don't choose our parents.
I am not my mother.
I am not my father.
What will you tell their family? What will your ideals have done for any of them?
When you show up out of nowhere, you convince my brother, you convince me to search for your mother. And the next thing I know, Jace is gone.
You've never loved anyone but yourself.
And your mother is the one trying to kill him.
Clarissa.
Clary.
I would never do anything to hurt you.
I know you wish I was dead instead of Jocelyn.
I don't wish you were dead.
You are my daughter.
I just wanted to make sure you're okay.
I don't blame you for my mom. You and I are not family.
Fine.
I don't. It would be a lot better if people quit speaking in quiet voices and telling me it's okay to grieve. I don't know why, I just don't...
Believe it?
Feel much of anything. You don't go through what you just went through. Witnessing all that death and not feel something. Joss, it's not good for you.
Let's go again.
Try again.
Possible just means try again.
I can't make it work. Just feel something.
Alex, right.
Clary, no matter how close we are,
you need to let that in, Clary.
Believe me, I have.
You will never understand what it's like to live like this.
When are you gonna realize you don't belong here?
Really?
I'm not one of you.
You feel like you're all alone in this world, don't you?
Your mother is never coming back.
Don't. I'm so sorry. And if there's any humanity left in him...
You wanted a brother so badly because then at least you'd have someone to share in the pain.
Shouldn't we at least try to save him?
I worked too long. I sacrificed too much to let anyone stand in my way.
You're my own daughter.
Stop it.
I can't stop it, Clary. That empty feeling that eats away your soul and makes you feel like you want to die day after day after day. It never stops.
What do you want me to do, Simon? I'm talking about you killing my mom. I keep losing the people that I care about. One after the other, it has to stop.
Trick is to focus. Try to filter out everything unimportant.
How much time?
I've done enough running.
Motion server.